Hello, here I am with another video. And first of all, I'd like to thank you all for your really nice feedback on my previous video. You all are super positive and I was really happy about it because it was kind of scary to post my very first video, but you were all super enthusiastic and it made me really happy. So thank you. Now, as you can see from the title already, I ordered a bunch of stuff from AliExpress. I buy quite a lot on AliExpress actually, because it's really cheap and they have really great stationery stuff. So I often buy stickers and washi tapes and anything else that I can use in my bullet journal. This time I ordered it all from one specific seller, which means that you get it all in one big package. And that means that I can actually do a really nice unboxing for you guys. And I thought that would be a cool idea to do. Of course, I will link everything down below, so you can also order it yourself if you'd like to. So it was all pretty well wrapped, I would say, in a lot of plastic. Not the biggest fan of that, but at least it got here safely, so that's really nice. This time I got some washi tapes, a lot of stickers, and a memo pad, you call it, I think. Which I thought would be cool to decorate my bullet journal with as well. So, let's get started. So, I will start with the big washi tape that I got. Usually I don't get these kind of washi tapes, but I thought it could be pretty cool, so I ordered one. And I guess it's more like a sticker than a washi tape, because there are big pictures on it and you can cut them and then use them as stickers in your bullet journal. Which I thought would be pretty cool, so I decided to order it and give it a try, basically. So here you can see it's like tiny pictures with a little quote above it. So I think it looks pretty cool and you can definitely use it to decorate your bullet journal. Then the next thing I got was a smaller washi tape. This one has a lot of borders in it. And I was struggling a lot to get the packaging open, so sorry for that. Sometimes it's just so hard, you know. I thought this kind of washi tape could be really nice to decorate my bullet journal with as well. And I'm pretty bad at drawing these kind of borders. So if there's a washi tape for it, why not buy it? And I was actually surprised that it's not just borders, but it also had some text on it. So here it says today, for example. I think that's also really cute. I think I can make really good use of this washi tape. So next up is a bunch of stickers. And I really like these kind of stickers. They're kind of like washi tape actually, but then in a sticker form. And when you put them on a paper, they are slightly transparent, which looks really cool. It almost looks like you drew them yourself. So I wanted to get some new ones, so I got these leafy type stickers, which I thought were really cool. And I got a set that had some quotes on it and some cute things, and these are a little bigger than the ones I already had. I think I can really make good use of these. And I think the camera is my favorite one. It's so cool. So yeah, really happy that I got these. I was kind of nervous to see what they look like, but they look really good, so I think I can make really good use of them. Next up are similar stickers. They're made of the same material, but they're smaller and they're already pre-cut. And these things are mostly plants and floral designs, which I think they're always super handy. I put these literally everywhere and they match most of the themes that I use in my bullet journal, because like last month it was a little more blue and now it's going to be, for March, it's going to be yellow. But like these kind of stickers match both themes, so it's really nice to use them. And I think they're just really cute and small and they're going to be really useful. So here they are up close, so you can see all the little details. Again, a lot of packaging. Always a lot of packaging. Next up is this I think they're called memo pads, but I'm not sure actually. Or like sticky notes. And I've seen people use these to make like small areas in their bullet journal, and I thought it would be a really cool idea to do. So yeah, I got this one. It's quite a basic design, but I think it's going to be really useful to have. And then I got some stickers that are similar to the first washi tape that I showed you actually. But this time they're like in a sticker form and already pre-cut as well. So they're like tiny pictures with some text around it. I think they're really cool for decoration. You can combine them with like printed pictures or washi tapes that you might have. And yeah, I'm not sure if like all of the designs, but most of them look really cute. And next up are obviously more stickers. And I think these are my favorite from my whole order. They're a different style than the other stickers, but they're super cute. They're like tiny, tiny people and some mugs and some trees. And it really reminds me of going on a road trip, going to the Nordics maybe. I live in Europe, so it would be like Sweden or Finland. It just reminds me of cozy winter nights. And that's strange because we're going towards spring and summer, but I think I can still make good use of them. Look, they're like super cute and I'm really happy with these. Then next up are these, I'm gonna call them sticky notes. They're sticky notes and they're kind of like somebody painted on a piece of paper with a watercolor. So I got the blue ones and the pink ones. And I was thinking you could use these as really quick and simple headers for your bullet journal. You can actually rip them apart. So the thing itself is a sticky note, but the small bars, you can also rip them. And it would look like something like this. So you can just stick one on your bullet journal, write the day on it. Super simple, but I think it looks really cool. And the last thing I got are these stickers. And I was kind of disappointed because I thought there would be more stickers in there, but no, it's fine. And it's kind of similar to the previous stickers that I want to use these for headers and stuff like that. So they're cute. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks again for watching. I'll of course link everything below. And yeah, thank you very much. Bye.